Winning is not a sometime thing. It's an all the time thing. You don't win once in a while, and you don't do things right once in a while. You do them right all the time. Winning is a habit.
What they're supposed to learn with their coaches, and then take that software with them when they go home, and then keep improving. So physically, we all know how to get bigger, faster, stronger. But how do we improve enough to get to the next level? And then how do you excel once you get there?
It's huge in the software scouting report, being able to see the plays against any defense, being able to pull it up really fast, and then doing it all year around. Doing it. Film can only go so far. This takes you farther than where film ever could.
Bottom line, we're revolutionizing how teams are preparing their athletes and how athletes are improving their game. We want to focus on getting the athlete and the team to the next level and then helping them excel when they get there.
Being able to feel comfortable in certain situations. You know, I've seen cover three, I've seen cover two so many times. It gets easier and easier for me to identify what the defense is trying to do, and you know, I'm trying to find those holes and find the holes and throw the ball to the holes.
It helps me because it puts me in the game, and it puts me like at a quarterback's eye, so it's what I'll actually be seeing in a game, and that really helps a lot.